Hello everyone, I'm the Game Beaver, and would you believe, out of the blue, out of nowhere, the Cenozoic update, or Glacier update, decided to drop. And so here it is, everything, I think there's 7 creatures on the update. It said that there's gonna be 7 new creatures released within the next week to come, or weeks to come. So, what, do we have like, Elasmotherium? Oh, so it is Elasmotherium, but he's got a tiny horn. We have Entelodon, well, we got that one right. Phosphorus, oh, okay, that's Kiwi Bird, and Indricotherum, apparently. Now, somebody told me, I can't remember who, but somebody said that Indricotherum doesn't even exist anymore. It's been replaced as something else. So that's interesting that either, oh, Sarcastodon, that's the bear thing, I think, the cave bear, and Smilodon. We also have one new cavern creature, Andrew Sarkis. Oh, that looks so cool. Why is it like that though? We have these 4 new savanna creatures, 2 new snow creatures, and 1 new cavern. Oh, okay. So Andrew Sarkis, I thought, yeah, that's the land whale. That's the land whale. If we upgrade it and it goes blue, I'll be very happy. But I don't think that's gonna happen because we very rarely see blue in any of the packs ever. Now, hopefully, I'm like, as of uploading this. Oh, creating this, because it is now almost 10 to 10. It is 10 to 10 at night, so it's quite late. It's kind of crazy that they decided to update this late. All my incubators are taken. I was well prepared for this. Not really, Leek, man. So, I think in the battle, we don't have anything. Like, challenge, wondering what your Cenozoic creature's advantages are? Snow creatures have the advantage over savannah. Yeah, I'm guessing there was supposed to be a picture there. So, There's gonna be like probably 3 arena or 2 arenas. We've got the live, which is this one, and we're also gonna get the live arena and then the battle arena. Now, last time this happened, there was apparently when the aquatic creatures came out. That's what I'm trying to say. When the aquatic creatures came out, I was on and it was like, there's nothing here. I can't win any creature. This is stupid. But I'm in the same situation. But the thing is, last time, if I only logged in and logged out again, there was a creature to get. So right now, if we go here, we got 7 other creatures to get as well as Mammoth. And you click, there they go, unlocked via special event, all of them. So Smilodon is a super rare. We have Andrew Sarkis, which is a rare. Elasmotherium, which is also a super rare. Then a Entelodon, which is a rare. Phosphorus, which is a super rare. And Indricotherium, which is a legendary. So, apparently, as of right now, recording this, there is no way to get these creatures as of yet. Other, and I mind you, I say other, than doing this, the Cenozoic pack for $48.99. And fortunately, there's no hope. There's no chance of getting the mammoth, which would, thank Christ, because that would suck if I finally did. Oh, my phone's going off because everybody's like on Twitter insane, there's a new update on Facebook and everything. So I'm glad that we have Indricotherium. I'm glad we have Kiwi Bird, Smilodon. All of these are great. Like, the only one that seems a bit crap is Elasmotherium. After seeing it all the time in TV shows, games, it has a huge horn. And now it has, like, the tiniest of horns. So I don't know whether that's, like, them being scientifically accurate. Maybe this was how big its horn really was, which is probably more realistic, to be honest. Or else it would probably snap its neck. But it does seem like more of a shadow of its former self. So I'm guessing that all of these creatures have unique animations, which is how the aquatic started. So we are gonna buy packs. It's a very, very bad idea to do, and something I would really highly suggest not doing because it ain't worth it. But what I will do at the end of this video is I will log out, log in, and try that again. Also, we have this much food. Oh yeah, we have 99 million. I traded 20,000 books for like 16 million food. So now we're back up. We're doing amazing. In fact, speaking of blue dinosaurs, I thought maybe we might get a new level cap. God damn it, still no level cap. Look at all of this, though. I thought maybe at least like to 80, but no. Oh god, I've also like spent all my coin on stuff too. I think there was like I bought a Kool-Aid, a Super Kool-Aid, I think. An Indominus. I bought an Indominus and a Super Kool-Aid. That's right. So there is nothing else for me to do. Tell you what, I'm gonna log back in. If there's still nothing, we'll continue to buy the packs. Sound good? And then even no matter what we get, we're gonna do the live arena, and we're gonna see the live arena battle arena. It's strange that we've got the Monsters of the Deep and the Dino Preservation. I really wish that you could swap the glacier creatures into the underwater. I don't think that glitch was a one-off, and I don't think it's ever gonna happen again. But you never know, we could try exiting it out. I've forgotten the glitch, to be honest. I'd have to go back and see how that would work. And anyway, I'm stalling, so I'll be right back. Nothing yet. Kind of interesting. So, yeah, looks like, I'm left with no other option. Like, well, I'm not making this episode verbally spew out words without getting a glacier creature, a new one. We should max up the mammoth. That's what we should do. But we've got to buy like two packs. I know it's not worth it. I know you're crying right now. Is there any VIP creatures? God damn it. No, I can't even spend VIP points. But there's a super club. That's a new building. It better give me lots of money if I was to spend 4,000 on it. But pray for me, because I know, like, the thing is with these bloody packs, I wouldn't mind as much if we unlocked the creature, but I won't. It'll be a level 10. So it'll be so sucky. Like, if I unlocked it, I'd be happy. I'd be like, you know, at least I got the creature, but we're only getting a level 10. We did this for the aquatics. We're going to do it for the Cenozoic. I feel like the aquatic pack was different. Or was it always stay the same? Maybe it has. I don't know. Okay, I'm just stalling because I don't want to do it. Get it over with. Yep. Oh, you're all set. Your purchase was successful. Fantastic. Okay, if we could have anything, you know, they're all good. Even an Entelodon, I wouldn't be bothered with. Like, what we're going to do, no matter what creature, I'm going to quickly do a quick search and see if we can find some facts and some nice, some knowledge. We got to have knowledge and learn about our creatures, because I always find that, like, one of the most fun things to do. So, are you ready? Like, if anything, legendary. Legendary Indicotherium. Indicotherum? Whatever you call it, please. Come on, legendary. Come on, legendary. It's a super rare. So, it's either going to be the Kiwi Bird of Doom, or Death, whatever we called it. Or, I'm trying to think of the other ones. Smilodon. So, either way, I think we're looking good. Come on. One. Oh, still nothing. There's a slight something. I don't know what it is. Oh, it's a Kiwi Bird! It's Kiwi Bird! Okay, well, that's great. Okay. Oh, times only... 2,600! I got times 4. Oh, thank you. They could have at least put it half price. At least! Like, I've already spent the money. Like, come on, half price! Okay, this is the final one. We can't do anymore. We can't. Like, this is not... It's not worth it. I'm doing this to show you guys. Like, I want to do it, really. But it's not worth it. You deserve to see this. We've waited this long. The teasers. We need to see... Like, that was a savanna. Which is really good. Because we haven't seen that. What we need is a cave. We need to see Andrew Sarkis. Because that's going to be in the cave. It's the only cave right now. Come on. I would actually be happy with just Indicotherium. Or is Andrew Sarchus? Indicotherium or Andrew Sarchus? We want either it to be a rare, or if it's a legendary, it's going to be Indicotherium. If it's a rare, there's a chance it could be something else. It could be Entelodon. It could be... God, no, I can't. There's only like 7, and I can't think of the other ones. Okay, come on, legendary. Oh, no, it's neither. Oh, bollocks. Oh, no, that sucks. If it's another Kiwi Bird, are you freaking serious? Oh, thank God. Okay, Smilodon. We get to see Smilodon's eating animation. Oh, I can't wait to see that. I hope it climbs on stuff. Because that's the carnivore. So times 2 bonus. Oh, and then times 2 subscriber. So you get times 4 points. I can't remember what the first one was, but, you know, It's still not worth it. I don't care. For that amount, you should give me like 400,000 VIP points. That's how much you should give me. You should praise me. You should be kissing my feet. Paying that much. So, before we even think of doing that again, like, it's not even on the cards right now. Maybe by the end of this episode, if you leave a like, we'll do it again. Because, you know, I can stop the video mid-editing and watch it live. And, oh my god, that's what I should have done. I should have live-streamed. Bollocks. Okay, well, let's hatch these suckers. We have them. We have some new creatures. Now, what's the stats on these? Kiwi bird is has more attack, but less health. They each make exactly the same amount of money. Interesting. So they're basically the same. You know, it's, I think Smilodon and Kiwi bird actually met each other. And you know who survived? Smilodon. So Smilodon first. 240 bucks. That's fine. I don't care about that. Here we go. Oh, I haven't been in here in ages. Oh, that looks... Now that looks good. Oh, I like how the animation just like snapped. Oh, wow. We kind of just need to see if there's any idle animation in here. Because sometimes they have unique animations. Maybe not. Okay. Okay, let's place. Oh, the gateway. I know. Oh, there it is. So this is the new land. Can we just zoom in? That's as far as we can zoom in. Wow, okay. So which part of this? Oh, you got Jurassic World, the sign. Oh, a little bit of shakies. Oh, I like the jiggle weight to the bottom. That's good. I like it. Nice touch. So over there is where the mammoth is. I'm pretty sure. What we should have, instead of that Jurassic... Oh, the Jurassic World logo's got snow on it. It should be like the... Snowland? Hold on. If this is snow, why is it over here? Shouldn't this be Savannah?
Savannah.
Shouldn't it? Because snow is also the mammoth. But the mammoth is somewhere else. Ooh, okay, you ready, guys? Are you ready to see the eating animation? Let's go! Oh, it's a dog! No! No! Oh my god! Oh no! No, 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 no! Oh, they cut the animation too short. That would have been amazing if we saw it like tear into it. Okay, is that, I think that's Ludia's way of saying that they're not gonna have a dodo in the game. I think that might be a hint. Oh, listen to that sound. That's amazing. Oh my god, that was so cool. Yeah, let's see that again, let's see that again. So, I mean, they've went to the trouble to model it and everything, and if it's only gonna be a food source. Look how the dodo didn't even see it. It was in plain sight. They could have put some grass in front of it to make it look like it was hidden. But it's right there. Look at it. How does the dodo not see it? Oh, good lord. Okay, sorry about that. Something happened with the capture and I was like, no, I'm not losing this footage. That's not happening. So, here we are. Oh, so yeah, let's see that dodo again. Oh, it seems like a lot of effort for them not to, like, to actually make it. And then for it to not be in the game. So maybe they will, but from the looks of that, that looks, I don't know. I feel like they could have done with more with that animation to finish it. It's like, don't get me wrong. If there was a little bit extra after and he just like attacked it from behind and then he turned around and it was gone, maybe instead of it just like cutting to a different shot, that is amazing. So much work has went into that animation. That's great. The fact that they even made a dodo, which also makes me think it's going to appear in more and more things. So we're gonna feed this up to level 9 just because I might want to see the animation again. You never know. It's freaking amazing. I love it. Poor dodo. Well, guys, you have your answer. Dodo is definitely in. So we have another one to hatch. We have the something that cannot have the same animation because it is so weird. Like, you cannot transfer that animation over. Oh, look at it. Oh my god, it's slim. Oh, it looks deadly though. Oh, look at the way it's holding itself on those legs. It looks like it might fall over. Oh, I love the sound effects. Okay. Oh, so this is the savannah. Oh my god, it's lush. Now, if you didn't know, I think back in the Cenozoic era, this lived in South America, I think. And Smilodon was in North America. And when the continents became joined, they became in contact with each other, obviously. And unfortunately, these guys died out, I think, at that point. Smilodon kept on going until all of the big megafauna like woolly mammoths and that died out. There was only deer left. And of course, Smilodon, being a big, heavy, bulky killer, could not take on the light, fast, agile prey and went extinct. That's the theory, anyway. And they went extinct about, like, 2,000 years ago. So it wasn't even that long ago. I think it's maybe it's a bit longer than that, but it's honestly within a blink of an eye that they went extinct, like, not too long ago. So let's see this animation.
Oh, it's a little hamster.
Oh, God. You see, that makes sense. It's in the grass. Oh! Oh, beautiful. Oh, my God. That was good. If only it, like, ran off and then ran back into shot. That's a smoother transition rather than just a cut, I think. Like, nyam! That's beautiful! It kind of looks like the sentry bird, the way it attacks with its feet. Like, how that would attack its prey. I think it attacks snakes. I'd imagine this thing would do the same. Oh, it's so cool! Whap!
Wham, nyam, nyam!
Okay, let's get this thing to level 9, too. Oh my god, we're gonna have a full-on team. Yeah, there we go. 180 health, 131 attack, which really doesn't seem like much when we compare it to Metrophodon. It's so happy.
It's like, yes.
So whereabouts is this place in the area? My god, look at those trees. I can't see anywhere else. Oh my god, it... Oh. I think they're in their separate locations. I think... No, it can't be. How does this work? Like, the roof goes over to another place, so maybe it's a bit like the raptor's den. You've got different segments, and that's how this is split off. Because we've got three creatures, and each one of them are in a different enclosure, a different part. So I'm wondering if this is the savannah, but no, that's the savannah. So we've got, like, you've got four different areas for three different types. You've got the snow, the savannah, whatever this place is, like the Alpines? I don't know. It's like a mixture. Maybe this is where the carnivores go. Ah, that'll make sense. So let's think, right? Woolly mammoth. They've got to use animations. No creature has a unique animation in this game, apart from like Mosasaur? Does it? No, something else eats the same way a Mosasaur does. I think that's Adustus, I'm not sure. I think Mosasaur has its own unique animation. So if we're talking woolly mammoth, what else could be the same? We've got Ampelodon, the big sausage nose, that thing. You've also got Mastodon. Is it Mastodon? It's not Mastodon, is it? Yeah, I think it is a Mastodon. You've got three off the bat that could copy this animation, so that's three creatures, technically. And then, as far as Smilodon goes, I think in Jurassic Park Builder, there was something called a thylacine, I think? And you could have the cave lion as well, or something like that. Although, if it copies the same animation, usually it's the same type. So, there might be one or two different ones that this could copy. As for this, we've already seen you could have Gastronosis, or whatever it's called, as well as Clenican. So that's two extras that you could have. So we're gonna see this animation duplicated. It'd be nice if there were slight changes, but, I mean, I'm just happy to see them. And the fact that they put in, like, there's a rodent, and there's a dodo, that's so cool! Okay, so that's that out of the way. Is there anything in the trade harbor? Anything to trade? Like, I'd love something for a friggin', you know, no, there's nothing. Oh, we could technically trade food for DNA and then coin for food. Ah, win-win there. That's pretty good. Except that's too much food. That's way too much. We need to feed stuff if we want to use that. So let's go in to the live arena. First, I just want to check the mammoth. I kind of want that the same level. Oh, we do have a level 10. Good. I want them all, like, low level. Let's not put anything in yet. I'm getting confused. Here it is. Okay. So we'll have... Oh my god! The difference in attack and health between Smilodon, Woolly Mammoth, and Phosphorus. Oh, Jesus. Okay, come on. We'll be against some new creatures, or the ones we've seen anyway, but we haven't unlocked. So let's see what we're going to be up against. Oh, Elasmotherium maxed? Oh, okay. So this is a Smilodon maxed as well. Oh, wow, that's cool. I like the arena. Oh, it's dead in one hit. Oh, God. Brings in the mammoth. Ah, here we go. Okay. This is interesting. I like how the Smilodon's lit from underneath. That's kind of interesting. Okay, he can't kill me in two. But I'm gonna... Guys, I think we've lost. Like, my God. Level 40s? I mean, I know my mama's tough, but come on. I think we may have to switch in Klenikin. We might have to. I don't know what Klenikin's...
Ah! No!
Okay, we're gonna... Yeah, so... It's Savannah's not good against snow, which is great. One, two. He's gonna have to go for three, though. Ah, he's got two block. Okay. Oh, no! Oh, it fell over! What a pathetic way to die. Okay, so one, two. Factor in the two it might have. Now, because... Then, I'm not... Yeah, he did use it. Okay. Bam! Oh, that was awesome! Like a shockwave! Okay, brings in Elasmotherium. Oh, that's cool. Maybe level 40 will have a huge horn. It's got to, hasn't it? It's got to. So, please go for four. Oh, he's not. Okay. Ooh, I like that sound effect. I'm gonna go for two just in case. Yeah, he's got three. Okay, this is a live battle, so I can't exit out. I've got to use sheer skill and damn luck. Five. Okay. Oh, three. He's got two block. Oh, there's the charge. He's got a possibility of two block. We kill it in two, factor in the two block, and then, you know, let's go for three just in case he didn't go for any blocks. He did, though. Bam! Oh, that's so cool. Oh, it can... It seems heavy as well. But the running animation, I think, could do some work, actually. And that rhino is very maneuverable for a rhino, isn't it? It's, like, moving left and right. It's got... Its legs are weirdly splayed. Whether that's scientifically accurate, I don't know, but I feel like maybe it wouldn't do that. Right, let's go for full on. I think it would be more slow and a bit, like, stubby, like modern-day rhinos, but this thing seems really agile. And another one, biome! Awesome. The mammoth wins it! Oh, that's awesome. So we're gonna see all of the creatures. We've got to see all of the creatures. We saw Smilodon there, a maxed one, and we also saw Elasmotherium. We haven't seen Androsarcus. We haven't seen, what are the other creatures we haven't seen? Let's have a look. Quickly, we'll just go onto the pack. We haven't seen Indocatherium. We haven't seen Entelodon, Sarcastodon, and Androsarcus. So that's four. Four we haven't seen. We've probably got a good chance of running into Indocatherium because if we use our maxed mammoth, I would imagine that we'd probably face it. So let's try that. Mammoth. Oh, well, maybe. Yeah, that's got to be enough, right? I can't imagine us losing. Oh, we need three. Okay, put that one in too. Right. So the only thing that's good against... So snow is weak against cave. And the only good cave right now... The only cave is Androsarcus. There's Indocatherium maxed! Oh, let's see what this thing looks like. Oh, wow. It's huge! Oh, my God! It's beautiful. Wow. Okay. It's, you know what? It's still not a match, though. It's not a match for the mammoth, even at level 20. Like, it has loads of health, but its attack is probably about less than 400. I guess it's not maxed, though. So, it keeps on going. I want to do the mammoth's ultimate. That's what I'm going to do. His ultimate attack. So, it keeps on going for two. Okay, this is it. Should we just go for a... Oh, no, they've got mammoths as well. Oh, bugger me. I didn't see that. I was focused on the Indocatherium. Well, go for a full-on... come on, what are you going to do? What are you going to do? You can't kill me. I'm level one and you still can't touch me. It's not switching out, though. Oh, that looks so cool. I love it. It's got, like, woolly hair on it and everything. Okay, so one, two, three, four, five. Oh, man. I think that's enough, you know. I don't think we need to go for full on. I'm going to save that till the end. Oh, it threw rocks at it. Oh, and down it goes. That was good. I felt like that animation, like the attacking animation and his defeat animation really worked well. It looked like he had rocks hit off him and everything. That was good. Okay, full on four. Who didn't see that coming? Down goes the mammoth. Oh, it's a similar sort of death animation as Jurassic Park Builder. And then comes mine. Okay, so one, two. I think it went for full-on attack there. Yeah, it did. Okay, we're going to do a seven for the next one. So that's a maxed mammoth.
He just sort of flops over.
Right, we're gonna beat this thing to death. Oh, this is awesome. It's so, like, weirdly timed. Why now? At, like, 10 o'clock. Oh, another four. I think we're dead. Yep, 5,000. Okay, in comes a seven. Come on! Right, what do you think, guys? Earthquake in Jurassic Park Builder? It was like you stood on two legs and bam, the ground shook it. I think the same. I think it's going to happen. Or it could be a charge. Who knows? Let's see. Oh, what the hell are you, Stone Age? It was super effective. That's cool, though. Instead of the ground cracking and stuff, they put like... Wow. Mammoth can summon death spikes from the ground. Do not face up against that thing. That's for sure. So, more food? Gotta admit, prizes are pretty crap, but what do you expect? It's a live arena. It's gonna be that. So, I kind of want to use these guys again, just to see what we can face off against. Because Endlodon and Andrusarchus are pretty crap, so hopefully, we'll face up those guys. Or at least one. Oh, damn. But you know what we can do? We can see Smilodon's like full-on attack animation if we get lucky here. They may switch though. Oh, he could kill me in one hit! But that's okay, because we're not dead, because that's his turnover. So let's switch in our mammoth. Right. Oh, we need to kill this mammoth. That's what we need to do. We need to kill it, and then everything else. We can just save and then go for a full-on attack. Oh, that's good! That's good! I think we can kill it now. 2, 4, 6, 7, 8. Oh, no! No, it's gonna be so close! Oh! Oh, that's okay, actually, because we can kill it. It's got 3. It's gonna go for 2. It's gonna be close! I don't know if we can do this, guys. I think we've lost. We can see a lose animation, though. That's pretty nifty. Ah, oh, skin in there. Nice. Our ears pointed back. That's good. I like that. I'm going to do that. I should... Ah, swipe. I should have put in a reserve, because he's going to have a lot of attack. Yeah, he's going to kill me. He's got a 4, right? Oh, he's got 4 bollocks. Ah, yeah, we're dead. We're dead. Nothing we can do. He's just going to go for 3. Yep. Now, he's going to have his extra attack. Oh, God, we can die in 1. This is all I can do. Ah, well, let's see his 4 attack. Oh, did he kill it? Oh, my God, that was beautiful. In comes theirs. Yep, definitely. Oh, you know what? Yeah, it wouldn't have made a difference. If we blocked for 4, we would have died. Because one was enough to kill us. There's the 5! And what about the lose animation?
Aww. There.
You know, the thing is that's bothering me about the arena is the graphics on the ground are too... What's the word? Stretched? It's like they've taken an image... But then the image isn't detailed enough. So, oh my God, there it is! A maxed kiwi bird! Oh, get some like good colors in here. Okay, mammoth versus mammoth, and I get to go first, that's great. That's good.
That's bad.
Come on, let's do this. Actually, that was not a good idea because he could probably kill us. Please don't. Oh, thank God, okay. You know the one who is pretty crap here? Yep, sorry, it's you! I'm gonna have to do this! I need a win. I need a win. I need to get up to that kiwi bird and use Smilodon's full-on attack. Come on, go for 6. That's exactly the amount, right amount. Oh, it goes for 5. Okay, that's not too bad. No. It used Rock Slide or Rock Throw. Okay. Right, it's got one block. We have to do that. And then... Oh, that's annoying. We can't die in 2. So we'll go for 2 block, 1 reserve. There you go. Have some rocks yourself. Now, it all depends on what he does here. Because if it goes for 4, that's great. If it doesn't... I'm not in a good position. He has to go for a full-on 4... Like, if I go for 4 block... 1, 2, 3... He has to go for 4 to kill me. So, if I went for a full-on 5, we're safe. Okay. Hopefully he'll attack. He's got 5. Come on. Come on, please attack. You little arsewipe! Oh, and now you don't block for much. Now 6 and... Oh, 7's. 7's not enough to kill me, though. He may not attack. Of course. Of course he goes for, like, just 1 under. So if I did block, I would have survived. Of course. Oh, no, we've lost. Okay, well, let's... Yeah, we have to go for a full-on 8 to kill it. Well, let's see what this does. Rah! Oh, forward swipe and then left swipe. Okay, well, we're going to see the kitty's death animation anyway. Well, defeat animation. Yeah, there's nothing we could have done there. We still die in 1 hit as well. Yep. Okay. Oh, no. Tears are down and everything. Well, yeah, I think that, like, I kind of don't want to end it on that note, though. There's only, how many creatures? We've got 2 creatures we still haven't seen, and that's Endelodon and, Androsuchus. But the thing is, Androsuchus, I think that's just too low a level for us to see them. I really feel it. Tell you what, this episode is going to be like kind of like Glacier Episode 1. We'll do a Glacier Episode 2 in a couple of days, or, you know, maybe even tomorrow, and see if we can get lucky enough to find Endelodon and Androsuchus. So if you enjoyed this video, guys, leave a like if you're hyped to see some of these creatures dropped. And until next time, I'll see you later. Bye-bye!